How to create an account in TENTEN app. First, open or launch Play Store or App Store depending upon your device and search for the TENTEN app. The application looks like this. You can easily install and download from the Play Store or App Store. Now tap open button next to it. Once you tap on open, you will reach on this official page of TENTEN application. Tap let's go. Now enter your ease on this page. After that, tap continue button. And here are the two ways to sign in with Google or sign in with TikTok. You can also use email instead to create an account in TENTEN app. So let's tap use email button and enter the email address. After that, tap send code button and the code will received on your email and you need to verify your account. So we already have received the TENTEN application's code. So let's copy the code. After you copy the code, you need to get back to the same section and paste the code on here. After you have done that, your account will be verified. Now you have to add profile picture. You can easily add anyone that you wish to. So tap on add profile pic and tap the cancel option. You can choose anyone that you wish to from here. Once you have selected, tap on add as profile picture. And tap on add your name and you can enter your name on this page. After you enter the name, you need to tap on the send button or the arrow icon at bottom right corner of the screen and tap on add your friends. And before you can add friends, you need some permissions. So you need to check mark this mic option as well as notifications and tap on the allow button. Now you can easily allow in background and tap on the change now button. Now you have to add friends on TENTEN application and then you will successfully create an account in TENTEN app. So that's it. That's how we create an account in TENTEN app. I hope this video worked. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.